Can I ask the Chancellor that when his predecessor, the now Prime Minister, was Prime Minister, there was huge fraud from the bounce back loans. Has he got any of that money back yet?
We are always ferociously determined to recover money that is obtained through fraud. But because of those bounce back loans, we have the fastest recovery of any major European country.
Final question, Jemson.